That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Great job. You've done everything we wanted today.
What a fantastic race that was, and an excellent win for the Trident team. And I have to wonder, Davide Valsecchi, just what set them apart from the competition here?
Their biggest advantage was how well they seemed to manage their tire tempo. There wasn't a lot of grip out there anyway, but it was even worse for the drivers if they couldn't keep the tires in the proper operating window. Keeping the tires warm was what gave them the advantage today, and ultimately was a big factor in their win.
It's the part we've all been waiting for, the podium finish, and it's probably one of the more unexpected finishes in a while. Trident take the victory, and Trident have made huge strides within F2 recently, and today proves that they're not only still in the race, they're in it to win. Congratulations to everyone on the team. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.